out a little bit.
Hey guys, it's Annie
and Bracey,
and today, well, pretty much the past 2 days, we have been vlogging, and here is the vlog.
Okay guys, so now we're uptown. It's kind of windy, so if our hair is like blowing all over the place, that's why. So we're with our friend Sophia. Sophia. So she's taking pictures, but we went to Chipotle, and then after that, where did we go?
We went to TCBY.
Oh yeah, we went to TCBY, got like a little bit of ice cream, and then we came here. It's kind of by Starbucks, but we like to come here a lot, and other people
take,
come here.
Photos,
yeah,
because
like there's just this big brick wall, and so it's a good place to take photos. So we're gonna take some photos, and the montage starts now.
All of us.
Give me a run for my money. There is nobody, no one to run me.
Another world premiere.
So give me a run for my money. Sipping bubbly, feeling lovely, living lovely.
And tomorrow we're going to be doing some fun stuff, so yeah.
And we're going to Starbucks right now, so we will see you guys in like 5 seconds there. Bye. Okay, let's go in.
Okay guys, so I get this double chocolate chip grande frappuccino because we got it for 50% off. And then I got like a lemon pound cake.
You know when I come back, you know what it look like. Everything lit, all the girls in free. Everybody inside, sipping on a good time. You ain't got a risk, they can put it on me. When they wanna go, they know all my money sure. I don't ever get it one way, yeah. Spinner, then I get it same day, but hey.
Okay guys, so as you saw in the last clip, we are doing some homework and now we're done. We're gonna start walking home. But yeah, so we're gonna vlog that way too. Can I try the marshmallow s'more? Yeah.
Okay, so we just stopped at Killen's and sampled some stuff and now it's starting to rain. So hopefully it doesn't rain on us while we're walking home.
Okay, so I'm obviously, as you probably see, in the car, and I'm gonna go get Bracey because we have volleyball together, and we'll probably vlog a little bit together when I see her. So I'll see you guys in like a second. Okay guys, so sorry for the bad lighting. We are in the car right now, just headed home from volleyball.
Nothing else but you.
Okay guys, so right now we are at my house and we are making this like marshmallow concoction. So yeah, we thought we were gonna be making a cake, but it's too messy. So instead we're making like this marshmallow stuff. So we're gonna teach you step by step how to do it. We did the first step, which is take the marshmallows and put them in the microwave. Now we're gonna start melting them and watch them grow. Okay. Oh, paparazzi! Okay, now we're gonna take them out and add stuff like chocolate and sprinkles and make it really yep. Okay, so we're gonna be adding these like chocolate chips and some sprinkles to it. Just so you know, your marshmallows might stick to the pan, so be ready to do some scrubbing. Okay, so we decided tried to like put like a game sort of in the vlog so that it's more fun. So we're gonna be playing a game called Guess the Slime.
So pretty much what we're gonna do, we each have 5 slimes next to us. The other person does not know which slimes there. And you're gonna have to guess the texture of this slime and what the base is.
While blindfolded, so we have our blindfold. And yeah, let's get started. We're gonna be playing rock, paper, scissors, shoot to see who gets to guess the slime first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, what do you
wanna
do?
I want you to guess.
Okay,
guys, so Ani now has her blindfold on and I have the first slime. So we're gonna be putting the texture of the slime and the like base, like whether it's clear glue or white glue, right down here. So yeah.
Okay.
This is slime. Hang on, I'm getting it out.
Sorry if you guys hear something, but I'm pretty sure that's
there's an airplane. Okay, ready? Put your hands out. I like this one. And by the way, these are all my slimes. Because we're at my house.
This is the floral one.
Okay, and base kind?
The base is white glue.
Actually, it's a butter slime.
It feels like the floral one because of the chunks. Wait, I think I have the floral one. No, I don't.
Okay. It's really. Okay, so she got. You got 1 point right because of the base.
Oh, yeah, base.
But she didn't get the right, like, texture.
Next one.
So now it's my turn to guess. Oh, my hair's my face.
So here's the slime. Here's the container.
Oh, yeah.
Because. What do you think it is?
So this is the slime. I'm not going to take it out because it's a little sticky. But that's what it looks like. I don't know if you guys can see.
What do you think it is?
I think it is my... It's a clicky, glossy texture for sure. And it's white glue.
Okay. Open your eyes.
Yay! I got 1 point. Or 2 points.
Guys,
so this is the next slime. So the texture and the base. We said that at the same time. We'll go down there, so. Hang on. Oh yeah, yeah, we're good.
Okay, so it's definitely a white base. And I think it's a clicky slime.
Okay, take off here. Yeah, you got 2 points. Right. So she has a total of 3 points. I have a total of 2.
So here's the slime. And yeah, here. Do you want me to take it out of the container?
Just give it to me in the container.
Okay. Oh, I already know what this is. Let's see.
Okay, so white glue base. And it is one of my butter slimes. It's called Bratz Bubblegum from Despicable Me 3.
So let's go on to the next one.
Okay, so this is the next slime. Texture and base will be down below. I'm gonna give it to her in the container.
Okay, clicky and white base.
It's fun in a white base.
Okay, so next slime is this one.
Hold it like up.
Oh.
This is a white base, and I'm gonna go with floral foam slime.
Alright.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so this is the next slime that we have.
Oh, this is a little sticky. Okay, so I'm guessing this is a foam slime because it has foam beads and it is a white base. Thank you guys so much for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe and of course hit the bell so you get notifications every single time we post.
Also, don't forget to comment down below if you guys like these long vlogs because a lot of times we don't know what to post for you guys and yeah. Also, let us know if you have a certain video in mind that you would like to see us do. And lastly, don't forget about our 100 subscriber giveaway because it's coming up super soon. I believe we're at like 91 subscribers.
Yeah.
So thank you guys so much. And
we'll see you guys
follow
next time.
Our
Instagram right here. Bye.